If it was one that was blowing more of a sand blow, as they were sometimes called, that would be closer to the ground, and these grains of sand, people would say, could strip the paint off of your car.